On 5 January 2016, Saudi Arabia bombed the Al Noor Center for the Care and Rehabilitation for the Blind in Yemen's capital, Sana'a. At least three people were wounded. The trauma suffered by these vulnerable and fragile human beings is unquantifiable. At 1:30 in the morning, as they were sleeping, two Saudi missiles directly targeted the home for the blind. Imagine the terror and confusion that would be the case for sighted people, but for those unable to see, unable to find their way to safety across broken glass and without familiar walls to feel their way to the exit, this would be the kind of terror that only exists in their worst nightmares. Their tears fell onto the hard ground of international endorsement of Saudi war crimes against the Yemeni people. Their tears fell from eyes that cannot see and were ignored by a world that is blind.
I will guide you, Lord.